kill you. I got your arm off. I've got a shotgun.
And you're tied to a tree, so
thanks a lot, man.
I win.
Now we begin with the summary execution. Who will be the first to go?
Monastery, learning how to apply makeup.
We're so not professional.
What are you talking about?
I said I'm not very professional.
How many other people do you know that trained with monks?
7.
And I'm guessing at least 6 of them are you.
Actually, no, only 1.
The other ones weren't your past lives?
Nope.
Prove it.
How?
That's the question, is it not?
I've got nothing for that.
No, you don't.
Is he asleep? Oh, no.
I'm reading. You should try it sometime.
I do! I've read over 10 million words since I've been in junior high. Thank you very much.
Only 10
In a
million.
Monastery?
Do you have any appreciation of what the Tibetan monks teach you? I mean, everything is...
Obviously not.
Obviously an incredibly powerful thesis. I mean, what is it? How do you become one with it? That's what Buddhism is all about.
Buddhism.
Stop being so discriminative.
Is what my friend is.
Interesting.
What?
This is very strange.
Oh, hey, Cooper. Nice little wound on
his
face.
What kid? Matthew's painting a rock.
That's looking good.
That's a twist ending. Turns out that everyone was actually wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you used it. I hope I.
Got it.